Good morning. Today is Thursday, May 20th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our next senior spotlight. This week, Student Council is sponsoring a What We Missed Spirit Week. Use the hashtag WHS Spirit Week hashtag to share your picks. Today is Clash Trip. Wear your summer amusement park clothes or dress up in all of your Disney gear. Friday, Pep Rally. Wear your Braves blue and white. Come visit C108 on Monday, May 24th to see the colored butterfly drawings created by the OTP students in the German 4 and 5 classes. Did you buy your 2021 WHS yearbook yet? If the answer is no, it's not too late. Check out the JostinsYearbooks.com by June 1st to order your yearbook. Thanks from the yearbook staff. The Visual and Performing Arts celebrates their return back to the stage in a live event on Thursday, May 20th at 5 p.m. held at the High School Theater parking lot. Live performances will include our middle school and high school bands, choir, acting, and dance programs, as well as visual art displays and exhibits. We want to thank all of our visual and performing arts teachers, as well as our administration, in making this return possible for our students and community. Current CDC guidelines will be followed. Masks are required. Rain date is May 21st. Jordan Everson drove the Haley Dix on the walk off the double to win JV softball win over Triton in the 6 innings on Tuesday. The Lady Braves started the come and behind rally with its hits from Morgan Broinell, Ava Arminello, Grace Gallagher, Angelina Rota, and Aubrey Weichel to come from behind in the beat Triton 19-18. Great win, girls. Thanks and have a great day.